Thank you.
You're not so bad at all.
You're gonna... Very deaf. Yeah.
You feel better now?
You go for great beauty on this show.
That's true. Yes, absolutely. We're very concerned with how we look, and you obviously aren't. Here we go. Gotcha. Okay. Where are we? We're going to meet our current champion, as a matter of fact. So why don't you come on out here, Amy, and say hello to us. Yes, Tom is absolutely right. Amy, you're welcome to you. You are our current champion, and you beat a very, very tough player yesterday, Lou.
He was. He
awfully
was
good
great.
Player. Mm-hmm. So once again, introduce yourself before we go over and do you know what.
Okay. My name is Amy Martin, and I live in Long Beach with my husband, Greg. And not only do I have a four-month-old son, I also have two beautiful stepchildren, Sarah and David, who live up in Northern California. I know they're watching, and I have a mobile truck washing service.
Right, okay, that's right. Well, this will help you buy lots of brushes and whatever, because you're gonna, I was gonna say water, but you don't need help buying water. You're gonna go over right now and play our end game for $10,000, and let's go to it, shall we, gang? Here we go.
Superhost Burt Combi's got a lot more super words to pass on another super-powered super password. Next, right here on Super Buzzr. Stay tuned.
Very nice.
What you want to do to someone when you...
Yes. Okay, moving right along. The score is $300 for Debbie, as I said, and zero for Amy at this point. We'll change partners, and let's go, gang, shall we?
Nice job.
Awesome. Here we go. Excuse me, sir. We move that in here. All right. Ready to go? This is the $300 puzzle. If you're all set, Leanne and Tom, you'll be given the clues. Take a look on your monitor. Here comes the word for everybody at home. And there it is, Tom. Sir.
Goofy.
Silly.
All right. Leanne.
Wicky.
Wacky.
Great clue.
Good clue.
We have wacky. Debbie, for the game.
Is it goofy?
Is it goofy? Show's gonna, this is gonna get kind of silly, isn't it? Here comes the next word. I have an idea what it could be. Okay. Leanne, I had an idea.
Lucille.
Ball.
Tom.
Hair.
Redhead.
Yes. Yeah. Whoa, wacky. Redhead, you need this to stay in the game, Amy.
Is it Lucille Ball?
Is it Lucille Ball? Here comes the next word. Huh? Tom?
Hmm. Desire.
Want.
Yes. Very nice, gang.
Wacky redhead, right?
Wacky redhead want. Hmm, Amy. Next word, please. All right, Tom, there it is.
Enjoyment.
Happiness.
All right, Leanne, here's your chance to get in here.
Happy.
Fun.
Yes. Yes. You have an idea what it is? Wacky, redhead, want, and fun.
Cyndi Lauper.
Yeah. Oh, yes, is it Cyndi Lauper? Yes. Nice going. What a game. Cyndi, you didn't mean. Can you believe that? Well, that's something. You see, we all thought redhead and she thought Cyndi Lauper. What does that say to you, folks? Amy, I'm sorry we have to say goodbye to you, but you won $6,300. Not so bad. Thank you so very much for being with us.
Thank you.
And we have to break away for a commercial. We're going over there and pay for $15,000. Don't go away. See you in a minute. Yep. Big one. Okay, this is the $200 puzzle. I should certainly add that whoever wins this one gets a chance to play for the cash word, which is worth $5,000 today, okay? If you're ready to go, John and Andy giving the clues, here comes the first word right now. There it is, John.
Buccaneer.
Pirate.
Yes.
That's right. Okay. We have pirate, Lydia.
Captain Bligh.
Is it Captain Bligh?
Oh, I wish.
No, it's not Captain Bligh. Okay, next word, please. Pirate, huh? Okay, John?
Okie doke, Andy.
Doubloons.
Spanish.
Mm-hmm. John.
Cash.
Barter.
Now, fourth and final clue.
Chest.
Coins.
Oh, okay. The word was treasure.
Treasure. Yeah.
And we'll put it up there on the board. Nobody guesses. Pirate, treasure. Okay. Next word, please. Here we go. Hello? All right, John.
Jerk.
Okay, Andy?
Creep.
Sleaze.
All right, this is getting interesting, isn't it? And hard to wait to hear this one. John, fourth and final clue.
Fool.
Louse?
Okay, the other thing that came to me was revenge.
Nerd.
Oh, he had fourth and final up. Sorry.
Oh no.
I thought that's what it was. Tell you, you know the word now.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's put it up there, and nobody guesses.
Yeah.
Okay. I got thrown. Do you know what it is?
Twerp.
Oh no.
Twerp.
Yeah. Put it on the board. The word was revenge of the. Okay. Sorry about that.
I know what it is.
Well, wait. You can't say anything now. Nobody guesses. Next word, please. Here we go.
Cheesy.
All right. There it is, John.
Steven.
Spielberg.
Yes. Pirate, treasure, nerds, and Spielberg. Lydia.
The Goonies.
Is it the Goonies? You bet. And you didn't need hit. Okay. Okay, that's exactly right, of course. And you have the $200, John, and Andy has $100. And here we go. Cash word for 5,000 big ones. And if you are ready, I'm going to show everybody that check. There it is, 5,000, signed by Mark Goodson himself. And if you're ready to go, take a look at the word, Liddy. We'll show everybody at home what the word is. Okay, we're ready for clue number one.
Bali.
Thailand.
Clue number two.
Fiji.
Tahiti.
Yes. Way to do that. Nice going. There you are, John. Not bad. Yeah. It's a great way to do it, too. Just start naming those islands out there. I wouldn't have thought of that. Okay. That's how easily it's done. $5,000 right there. You, with the score, 200 for John and 100 for Andy, we will change partners, gang, if you'll do that and break away for commercial. We'll come right back with some more. That was a terrific way to do that. Because you could have said...
I don't know.
You could have said...